With Roland, Nisse, and the others dead, we don't even have anyone left skilled enough to get there and come back alive. Let alone able to hold a weapon. Except for you.
Let's just focus on what we can do. Also, do you know where the keys are? Also, she is a police officer in Himarvet. Okay, she said they should be in her partner's car.
No keys in the car? Shit. All right. If you found his address, try his apartment.
Thank you.
walk on. We'll get a group to get them, all right? Me, Osai, and maybe Barbu? If we all make it back, that will be the true miracle. Swedish army hasn't been entirely wiped out after all.
I doubt anyone could survive such a crash.
But if she's alive, she'll be badly injured. Strength in numbers, Anita, remember? Plus, we could use some help so that all of those food rations don't go to waste.
survived the crash? Really? Try to find her. We gotta let her know where we are. This is Corporal Elsa Kushandi, former Vroken pilot. Anyone getting this? Over. This is Anita. How are you feeling? We can help you. We have some medicine and we're in a safe place at a... Oh, you're the one leaving walkie-talkies and hotel brochures everywhere. What's that about? Set a warm blanket for me. I'll meet you there.
Oh, you're the muscles of this group. Sorry I didn't stick around. One welcome comedy was enough. Especially after I ran out of ammo.
We're glad you all made it back in one piece. Lately, our group has been growing smaller, but maybe we're starting to turn the tide.
We have a more urgent problem. A dog in the freezer. And it's not a metaphor. It followed Elsa and we barely managed to trap it inside.
Right? It will make it harder for those toasters to detect the hotel and track us down.
True. In this weather, we'll also end up freezing. The hotel's heating system runs on electricity.
What? Really? Sounds like the blackout unlocked all the rooms. Just imagine for a moment sleeping in a real bed. random thought. This isn't an accident. They can track us down, patiently, and scare us into making stupid moves. I've seen how Phoenix works.
Phoenix?
Is that what our enemy is called? You probably already guessed that it wasn't the big bad Soviets, right?
Yet.
This was clearly just the beginning, and you guys have been sitting on the Hellmouth. Looks like you'll need to take over from me. I'd rather take care of those machines myself, but,
here's the deal. Not far from here, there's a research facility, codenamed Bergfinken. Top secret military stuff, even more so than the others on Östertörn. That should have been my target. Some pretty shady stuff used to go on there. But from what Veronica found out, it seems FOA suddenly decommissioned the whole thing back in the 70s. Guess the politicians didn't want the public to find out that Sweden was developing weapons of mass destruction.
Weapons of mass destruction? That's quite the safe haven you insisted we... Anita? Anita? What's wrong?
No, it's just... all of this, it's like they know. I just need a moment. Sorry.
It's all right, Anita.
Elsa, we've been in the dark over here. Hiding, surviving, eating out of cans. That's it. Who the hell is trying to exterminate us?
What? Not who. We don't know what happened for sure. Initially, it wasn't about extermination. We believe that most people were abducted at first. Afterwards, whoever was left standing... Well...
Sorry, but I find this whole Phoenix thing hard to believe. How did your Veronica come up with all that stuff?
My Veronica. Veronica Nilsson, computer engineer, in other words, major nerd. She worked at FOA 53, the research lab where the accident happened. These last 3 weeks. That's all we've been doing, looking for answers. For a while, we too had a nice little group like yours. We called ourselves the Resistance. Pretty soon, it was just Veronica and me. And then...
That's when you decided to sneak into Avroken to take them down on your own? I thought I was the one with the death wish. Right, Anita? Anita, you gotta get it together.
Over there. Hello? Did you do something? The radio signal is all garbled now. Can barely hear you. Over. It's Phoenix. It's gotta be. They're on to us. They know we're here and they've known for a while.
Safe anywhere else. We need to defend this place.